Hey guys, welcome to Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Today I'm going to be doing a couple rounds. Might have seen another video yet. Who's ever played on my profile? This is my profile, not there, so yeah. Not prestige. So yeah.
What
kind? Shut up! I'm making a video! Video!
Anyway.
Why do you like making videos on here?
So I can get popular. Okay, get out of here. Okay.
I do like lots of videos.
Be quiet and get out of here, I said! Are you deaf?
Okay, let's see.
So are you guys interested in making something like this for you? Who put this here?
Not me.
Can you move it? I don't think that's a good place for weights, Andreas.
I was doing something
with
that too.
Weights on the couch is not good.
I was doing something with that too.
Isn't that a cool idea? I think that's great. And then what I was going to do... Because you guys would give this to her, and then I was going to get like a planter with the flowers in it that the bees don't like. I think that'd be cool.
They're not bees or wasps.
Yeah, well, it's for bees and wasps.
No,
the ones that
bees
and wasps don't like.
Bees are good.
Yeah, but you don't want them by your play area. They can go other places.
Two views already?
That's why I said we could put flowers out there. Just kind of, then they won't come on the patio as much.
Okay.
I think that works. And I think your mom would like the flowers.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll do that. We need to get you to you can you come upstairs and make your flower, Aunt Marina?
After I'm done making
whatever your name is, kid. So I'll have your plates ready. I'll make the outline of the flower and unless you guys want to. Do you want to make your own outline?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. You wanna make your own outline?
Sure.
Do you want like you can do like this kind of flower? You can do like a tulip, like this type of flower, or whatever flower you want. Mm-hmm. Rather easy to do, and it's a pretty cool present.
God, you stupid Brekkie. Okay, guys, she's gone. Crap, what the heck is wrong with this guy? Why does everyone use the Brekkie? There, the long barrel really does something. Okay. Wasn't recommended to get... Crap. Okay, guys. Let's do this. Whee! Oh, that was a fail because the thing, I hit the thing on accident. So, I'm making gaming videos, guys. And some other videos, too. Crap! I pressed the thing. Apparently, it doesn't work like that. might be playing stupid because I'm looking at the camera instead of my actual screen. Huh. Chocolate's really good. Looks like people are going to be spawning over here too. Weapon is really good. Someone's over here. The heck?
Hostiles have destroyed your UAV.
Okay, guys. See who our next victim will be. Apparently, it's this guy. That's so stupid. I killed him twice now. Okay. Something like that had to be done. Got this in case I need it. So if someone's far, I just need to grab out my pistol. I'll be good then. Crap. Three deaths, wow. I'm in first place at least. Okay guys, I'm super good at this. So, oh, let's go. See what we can do with this shotgun. That's really good. This is like good because if I need far range, here it is. If I need close range, here it is. Okay. Let's see. Looking for some people. Can't find anybody. Oh crap, I nearly dropped my tablet. Oh. Oh. I almost dropped my tablet. Good position. There it is. No. There. Just gotta hold it in this position. It was perfect the other time. This isn't that comfortable. I'm using my legs to hold it. After this round, I'm gonna be done, so. And you won't be that long, it's already 8 minutes long off. Okay, do this. Oh, the same person! Didn't work that time or the other time I shot him. Need concussion mask. And that wouldn't have done anything to me. That would have been affected in no ways at all. It just make me like see it. Oh my gosh, the same person! They're so good! It's only the Weevil that takes 3 damage. God. Finally! Oh man, I'm in second place by a little bit of points. 2005, wow. Okay. Let's start. they kill me in 3 shots.
Oh yeah, last kill.
Sad life.
Sad life. Freaking jackhammer. Grave digger. That's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching me dominate these people.